Today, I'll be showing you guys a cool trick on how to collect files in Premiere Pro. After watching this video, you'll be able to easily share your project file, confident that the person you're sharing it with won't end up with a bunch of offline, unlinked red clips when they open your project. Furthermore, this will allow you to efficiently organize your project file and the entire source media associated with that sequence in a self-contained package, sort of like a zip file, but 10 times better. Creators, what's going on? This is Willy here with Fine Light Media, hooking you up with the latest tips, tricks, and reviews on all things photography and video. So if you are new here, make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and smash that notification bell so you don't miss out on weekly videos like this one. Let's jump right into it. So here's a composition I've been working on, nothing too crazy, but let's assume this is the composition you want to share with your second editor or anyone else for that matter. But you have many footage and other pieces of media scattered in different locations between multiple hard drives. If you were to, let's say, drag this project onto another computer or try to save it onto an external hard drive without all of its associated source media, you would run into this situation, where you have media offline errors all across your composition. In your project panel located at the bottom left of your workspace, you can easily identify the missing media by the large question mark icon, or if the file has this red media offline warning. This means that you would have to go through the tedious task of manually locating all of the unlinked media file, itemize, count, and relocate them to a new folder. Luckily for you, Premiere Pro is super smart. It does a darn good job automatically creating a neat self-contained package which contains your project file and all of the source media associated with your project. To do this, simply go up to File, then go down to Project Manager. Once you click on Project Manager, you can check all the sequences you want to include in your new self-contained package. Next, make sure that Collect Files and Copy to New Location is selected. This function tells Premiere to only bring over what's being used and to exclude any unused media if you so desire. And here is where you are given that option. First, select Exclude Unused Clips so that it will only include anything that's used. Then, you have other options like including the audio confirm files, preview files, and rename media files to match clips, which are part of the metadata you have created. They're kind of important, so I like to include them in the project, but you don't necessarily have to. To set your destination file, go to Browse. Here you can select the desktop or destination of your choice and create a new folder. I'm going to name mine Project Mr. Clean. Next, click on Calculate to know what the size of the new project file will be. In this case, it's going to be 1.56 gigabytes. And finally, click on OK, then wait for everything to be analyzed, copied, and created. So now if I go to my desktop on my newly created folder titled Project Mr. Clean, you will appreciate the fact that the files hierarchy is intact. It's got the preview files for audio and video, the media cache, the project, and the video files. All of the settings and effects used will remain the same. Let's double click on the project. This will open up Premiere Pro, and you'll see that it's the same exact project minus any unused piece of media. Everything is kept clean and organized, ready to be shared and stored anywhere. It doesn't matter where I go or send this file to. It will work because all of the linked media are right inside the folder. And that's the beauty of being able to collect files in Premiere Pro. And creators, there you have it. If you have any questions or comments, go ahead and leave them in the comment section down below. If you are new here to the channel, make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and smash that notification bell so you don't miss out on weekly videos like this one. Until the next time, catch you guys on the flip side.